Hello friends and welcome back on my channel. My name is Alex and in this video I'm gonna show you how to make this part in SolidWorks in a very simple way. So let's start. First we'll have to open a sketch in the front plane and here we'll have to make the next sketch. Select line. Now let's define this. This line will have 101.5 mm. From this line to this line will be 30 mm. Here will be also 30. This line will have 10. This line also 10. This one will have 5. From this line to this line will be 51 mm. And now let's delete this line. Right click on it and delete. And now we'll make a center line here. Just like this. Select. Now go to mirror entities and select this sketch and then deselect this center line. At mirror about select this center line and press OK. Now this is fully defined. Go to features, extruded boss base. Here at blind select mid plane and here put 70 mm. Press OK. And now select fillet command, select these four corners, edges, and here put 13 mm. Press OK. Now select this face, open a sketch, normal 2, and here we have to make 2 circles. Now make a center line from this center point to the middle of this line. This edge. Now select this center line and select here make vertical. Now let's dimension these 2 circles. This one will have 64 mm and the small one will have 35. Now from this center point to this edge will be 38 mm. This is fully defined now. Go to features, extruded boss base. Here we'll put 3 mm and select here direction 2 and here we'll put 73. Press OK. And now go to fillet again and select this edge and this one and here put 6 mm. Press OK. And now we'll have to go to front plane, select and open a sketch, normal 2, and here we'll have to use convert entities command and select all of these edges. Press OK. Now select line and make a line from this point to this circle and another one from this circle to this point. Now select this circle and this line and select here make tangent. Do the same with this one and now use trim entities command to cut this part of the circle and this one. Now go to features, extruded boss base, here at blind select mid plane and here put 13 mm. Press OK and that's it. Now we have to make these 4 holes. Open a sketch on this face and now make 2 circles make them equal, select this edge and this circle, select here, make concentric, do the same with this one. Then let's give a dimension, will be 8 millimeters in diameter. Now go to features, extruded cut, here at blind select up to next and press OK. And do the same on this side, open a sketch on this face, normal too. Now go to convert entities command and from here go to cut extruded and select sketch 4, press OK and the circles are here. Now go to features, extruded cut, here select up to next and press OK. Now right click on this part, go to appearance, to body, and from here select black, press OK. Now right click on this face, go to appearance and here select face, select yellow and select all these other four faces, press OK, and this part it's done very fast and in a very simple way. Thank you for watching and I hope to see you in the next video where I'm gonna make another part for you, and you can help me with a like, subscribe, share, a comment with your opinion about this. Thank you, see you in the next one.